I know it's a question that lots of people have. What is the age of the Earth?
The Earth was created, and heavens and Earth, everything was created in 6 literal 24-hour days.
When did the creation actually occur?
This Earth's been here 6,000 years, and I know I'm going on and on. I'll shut up. It's been here 6,000 years.
And, of course, we're going to go to the Bible.
Look, I'm not an expert on these issues whatsoever, and I think people have different beliefs, and their faith may drive them one way or the other. I actually believe in creationism.
We have the creation of everything happened about 6,000 years ago. About 4,400 years ago, the worldwide flood occurred, of which 8 people were saved. Jesus was born of the Virgin Mary 2,000 years ago, and we expect that maybe in the next 5 minutes that he could come back again.
Yes, let me see. What was I supposed to do tomorrow? Tomorrow? What is today? Thursday? Today's Thursday. Well, tomorrow.
Thank you. been hypnotized.
They actually believe that the world is less than 10,000 years old, and because it's the true age of the Earth is 4.6 billion years old, that's a non-trivial error.